What's going on, everyone? We're at the Minnehaha Falls. Gonna take a little walk with me all the way down to the falls. Today, there will not be any water, so we're just gonna check out the atmosphere. Come take a walk with me. And yeah. Yeah, apparently there wasn't no water like that. So they kind of turned off the falls, the water that's coming out to the falls, but you gotta check it out. See what it looks like. So there's usually water coming down over there. I'm gonna show a little bit of history too. Feel free to pause the video for that too. Gonna go down there in a second, look at some history. Always been a fan of history, so just love reading about, you know, Mississippi River and stuff just in general. Yeah, it would have been better if there was some water, you know, but it's always nice to come out and take a walk, and best place to be, one of the best parks in Minnesota. Stairs going all the way up. Mississippi River, Minnehaha Falls. Come check it out. Minneapolis. Still one of the best places to take selfies, pictures, definitely. Usually is water running all through this place.
We're from Indiana and a friend of ours said, oh, you gotta go see the falls.
It's a beautiful place. Definitely, but you gotta come back next year. Yeah. The waters. Yeah, so possibly next year, come back, do another blog out here when it's water. It's one of my favorite places for sure. Used to come here a lot. Best place for dates too, so just thought I should mention it, you know, she'll love it. And all this water come down next year. I promise you, you're gonna get a kiss from her by the end of the night. Lord. Cause Twin City guy said it. Oh, just playing. Nice trails, walk your dog, bring your kids out, family. Let's see if I can go all the way up there. Hold on, hold on. Ugh. Oh, nope. Not happening. Hey, they made a little seat. Let's take a break. Which way should I go? Yes. Over this. Ah, we're going this way. Okay, if I get lost, y'all, because I haven't been down here for like years, y'all know where I was last seen. Got a bridge. Such a beautiful day. It's like 71 degrees. Love nature. Gotta love it. is Minnesota. You gotta love nature. We got some graffiti out here. We got some artwork out here. Hold on. You know me, I love art. No music, birds chirping, you know, free your mind, peace of mind. Gotta touch the lock, gotta touch the rock like, for good luck. What you gotta do? It's like in the movies.
Oh, they were. This one guy in particular was
it. It's like in the movies.
Find out by till later. Just
give it good luck when you touch that rock. See if we can find another deer. Like my last vlog. Pretty sure they out here hiding out. See? Look at what I say. Good luck. You know what I'm saying? Like, go that way. Thank you. honestly, I don't even know where I'm going. Got another bridge. Check it out. This way or that way? No, we're going this way. I'm going this way.
Like the water line.
Thank you guys for tuning in. Appreciate it. If you like different types of videos, hit that notification bell, like and subscribe, share. Even share it to new people that just moved to Minnesota. They might want to see this video. Feel appreciative to share different videos and stuff. Love to do this. It's fun. Thank you. Mississippi, Minnehaha Falls. Come check it out. Even got a little restaurant over there. Back to when we first start the video. Little restaurant, serve fish and stuff. go check it out down here. This is beautiful. Literally standing on rocks right now. Such a beautiful day. Look at this. Possibly do a part two. Thank you guys for tuning in. So stay tuned. People fishing over here. Pretty dope. All right. That's about it. Stay tuned, Twin City Guy. I'm out.